the process, if somebody's heart flowers, it gives me great joy. Or when they develop a fundamental insight, it gives me great joy. But what gives me tremendous joy is when relationship between parents and children are set right. Because when that happens, to me it's an assurance, it's a guarantee that that family is going to become enlightened. That is the key. It's a very challenging thing. If that is set right, everything would fall into place. Their financial problems would get resolved. Their health problems would get resolved. So it's a solution to their problems. Plus, whenever every family, any single family makes it, the effect, the ripple effect would be on 100,000 people. So much benefit occurs to mankind. We could prevent drought, we could prevent floods, we could prevent war, we could do so much if families as a whole could make it. So that is why whenever relationship is set right, because one strange thing is, when relationship is set right, the heart sends different signals to the brain. The brain is like a transmitting station. It transmits certain messages, certain thoughts, certain feelings into the thought sphere from which we absorb it back. So 100,000 people would be affected if a family is set right, which means we are affecting global consciousness. So to me, the whole globe is like a family. So when something is happening here and everybody is getting benefited, it gives tremendous joy. That's why I'm so focused on the family.